Hello viewers, welcome back. In this episode I'm going to demonstrate how to remove your throttle body and clean it. Stay tuned. And to look at the throttle body, it is directly next to the air intake. It's right here, your air box air intake, and the throttle body sitting right here. Some of the tools and hardware that are required to perform the task: screwdriver, pliers, ratchet with extension, 12mm socket, and your cleaner. I'm using gum out for this purpose. Let's begin. Before taking apart the throttle body and all the intake components, just make sure you get your 10mm wrench and disconnect the negative battery. Now let's remove the intake components. Once you have successfully extract the throttle body out of the car, like this one, as you can see, it's very dirty. Have a look at that. Let's take a better look. Sun. See how dirty the throttle body is. So to clean the throttle body, I'm going to use my old toothbrush as well as my cleaner from Gunout. So I'm going to spray the back. Just be careful with the throttle plate. Yuck. Manifold as well. lastly your airbox lid. Once you have everything put back together, don't forget to reconnect your battery. Job completed. Thanks guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.